I wonder if these faces in the stone are meant to convey the insight that Joel talked about, that everything is a Buddha, everything is consciousness.